Hi everyone, I've got another perk box. So anyway, I am so excited, and I know you're probably thinking, didn't you just get one? Well, you know, this one's totally different. This one's decaffeinated. So anyway, I hope you'd stick around and join me. Hi everyone, I'm Nancy, and welcome to my channel. And today I am here to talk about another perk box that I get in. Yeah, I know I just got one, but yeah, I need another one. So anyway, I'm Nancy. Thank you for joining me. To my returning subscribers, thank you so much. You mean the world to me, and your support, it's just amazing, and it just really, really just it just makes me feel so good. So thank you so much for being here for me. If you are new to my channel, I hope that you click on that little red subscribe button over there. I would love to have you come back and join me for future videos. And oh my gosh, I actually filmed this last night, and then after I filmed this, I did a little type blurb for my Wellness Wednesday thing. And then I moved everything over, and then I filmed doing a little bit of exercise. And then I brought it all back here, and then I did my mask Monday. And then by the time I finished that, it was probably about 12 o'clock, and I started to upload it so I could get it on time for mask Monday, even though I, you know, missed it. But yeah, so somewhere in doing all that, I lost the footage to my perk box. Yeah, I was none too happy. So anyway, I was sitting down tonight. I came home from work and I had dinner while I kind of was watching some videos and commenting, and I started to get too comfortable, and I said, well, I better get up off the couch and do something before I sit here all night. So then I struggled with my treadmill over there, and kind of moved it in a little bit closer so I could put it down again. And then I did a mile on the treadmill tonight for my Wellness Wednesday thing. Then I'm trying to do a hashtag sign. Yeah. And so I did that. And then I had a Stitch Fix in, and I said, you know, I should probably open my Stitch Fix. And then I said, well, I don't want to try it on. I've been running and doing stuff on the treadmill. So I went and took a shower, and now I don't feel like doing that. So I said, well, I'll sit down and I will upload my Perk Box from yesterday. Where it went, I don't know. So I already had some of this, but Perk Box, you know, Nancy loves her coffee. So cheers, everybody. I have got spiced eggnog latte, and it's better than you would think. Of course, I do like eggnog. It is so good. So anyway, you saw me upload my other one, and this is $22.99. I subscribed to get it for 3 months, and I don't think it's something that auto renews. I think you do have to go on site and renew it. So it's $22.99 for the ones that I get. And the first one that I got, it's a mix between it's caffeinated coffee and then it's cappuccinos and latte mixed in it. This one is all decaffeinated, so it's not the mix of cappuccino and lattes. It's just flavored decaf coffees. So because I did 3 months, you don't really get a discount on it, but I just wanted to kind of check it out for it. So it's $22.99. But once you start, if you get to 6, 9, or 12 months, you get to this different discounts that you can get. So that's something that I might do when I finish my 3 months, decide if I want to stick with the decaf or if I want to do the cappuccino lattes, or if I want to continue getting both, right? So we'll check that out. But anyway, so that this came yesterday, and I was so excited, I couldn't wait. So yeah, I opened it right up and did a quick little video. Yeah, it's gone. But anyway, it does come nice with this tissue paper. And then you can see all the different coffees here. So there's 24 different K-Cups that comes in here. And they do, you can get subscriptions that has ground coffee as well, or you can just buy, I mean, you don't have to get subscriptions. You can just buy it one time only and be done with it. Of course, you can get it for gifts. You can just get it whenever you want. So again, you can get K-Cups, you can get ground coffee. And so in this one, I have got six different flavors, four of each. And so I've got some that I've already tried that I had in the caffeinated version, and I loved them, so I know I'm gonna love them in this one. They also, if you're not a coffee drinker, they also have different like hot chocolates and things like that, so that's pretty cool too. So, and I know my camera's not going to really focus that well, so I'll just kind of show you this first one to show you what the label looks like. So this one I had in the caffeine coffee. And so this one is the decaf version of the Blueberry Cinnamon Crumble. Oh my gosh, this was amazing. I love this. I think I picked this one from my first one that I tried. I loved it so much. So good. So I'm happy to have it in this box. This one, I actually had one of these last night. I had 2 cups of decaffeinated coffee last night. Yeah. So this one is decaf chocolate raspberry. And it is really, really good as well. And then this next one, I didn't think I was interested to try it, but I really didn't expect to like it. I loved it. It's the decaf chocolate peanut butter coffee. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? This is good. I mean, how can you mix these flavors with coffee and have it taste good? I don't know, but these people at Smart Sips, they have figured it out. This is awesome. I love it. This next one I actually had in the caffeinated version, one of my favorite ones. This is the decaf brown sugar bourbon. And again, even the ones that you get with the alcohol flavors, like I had the cognac the other night. Oh my God, that was awesome. The bourbon, there's an amaretto one, the rum ball, the raspberry rum ball, that was so good. There's no alcohol in it, so it's just flavoring. So now that I'm trying to do this hashtag Wellness Wednesday thing, this is perfect because it's helping me with some cravings, late night cravings, so I don't go and eat frozen cookie dough, because yeah, I've done that. And or open a bag of chips or make a bag of popcorn and have 3 or 4 bags. So this is really helping me with those late night cravings because it's got that flavor. It's the sweetness and the flavor. And because I do like to have, you know, wine every now and then and, you know, rum cokes and things like that, the alcohol ones are so good. Plus, it's not the empty calories. Which is really helping if you're trying to watch your weight. And there's no alcohol too, so yeah, it saves you a bit on calories, so loving that. This next one, I had the banana cream latte in the other version. This one is decaf banana cream, so I'm going to be excited to try this one. I'm not sure if it's going to be exactly the same. Maybe they didn't have enough room on the label with the decaf there, or if maybe it's just going to be a little bit heavier, but I did love the other one, so I'm excited to try that. And then this last one, this one was one of my favorites too in the caffeinated version. So this one is the decaffeinated caramel brulee, and oh my God, that was so good. I had this on Sunday, the caffeinated version, and that was one that, you know, had that tragic accident, yeah, with a whipped cream and some caramel topping that fell in it. Just made it all the better, yeah. So anyway, I'm excited to have these versions. So for a while, I'm at least going to do it for the 3 months, and then I'll decide if I want to just continue one or keep up with both, because I do love my coffee. And yeah, so I mean, for 24 cups for $22.99, shipping is free, so it's less than $1 a cup. I mean, you're not going to go to Starbucks or Caribou or McDonald's or even Dunkin' Donuts, and I do love Dunkin' Donuts, to get flavored coffees like this for $1. Yeah. And I mean, you can put your own cream in if you want to use, you know, skim milk or 1 or 2% milk, or if you want to use cream or flavored creamers, or top it off with some whipped cream. It just kind of makes it special, and it makes it all for you, which I am love. So yeah, I'm loving this. So I will leave Smart Sips, their website, below. I think for first time users, you can use the code Best Coffee or something like that. You'll see it when you get on their site, so that you can get a discount as well when you sign up to try a box or try a bag. And again, they've got like a special one up for Valentine's Day that's different flavored chocolates. And then this one just for chocolate lovers. And yeah, so all kinds of things. Just a lot of fun checking out their site. I am loving my coffee. And I'm loving talking to you guys. So anyway, I want to thank you. Thank you. Thanks everyone for watching. I hope you go out and have a fantastic day. And we will chat again tomorrow. Alrighty, have a great night, everybody. Bye-bye.